So let's find Rost. R1. R2. Oh. Well, that's more effective. Well, we'll do ourselves a quick save. Might as well grab all this. Probably gonna need it in the future. What's over here? It's a medicinal pouch.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
Oh, look, there he is.
He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy, you're here.
When you said we were gonna go hunting, I didn't realize you meant I'd have to track you down.
We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. Learn to hunt, learn to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for Fire Arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Alright. We'll get the parts, sir.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition. You've got a useless weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate.
Well, that's nice to know. Okay. Hunt for blaze shards. Talk to Crast and trade for a tripcaster. So let's go get the shards first. Which obviously is going to be the one at 380 feet. Or steps. I'm not sure how it's counted. We'll just make another quick save here. I'm sure I'll find another one soon enough. I agree with you. I don't know how you could cast out an infant.
Where's that? 2 more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
Almost there. I'm sure as I carry on through the game, there will be other means of transportation. Well, look at that. We got another campfire. Might as well save here just in case anything happens. We got ourselves some watchers and some striders. You know the watchers are weak in their eye. Striders got the weakness on the tank and their face. Yeah, that's right. Two down. Thing came after me, the vengeance. Oh, what? No, come on. Gotcha. Oh, I gotta watch out. Yeah, now you're down. Better heal. But we are taking all the loot. There we go, restock up on our arrows because that's definitely a necessary thing.
Grab this now.
Where did I drop this beast? Right here. No, that's some more medical plant. Might as well take it, keep my pouch full. Where did I kill this one at? Down. What's this? A Strider lens. It was green. I wonder what that means. One to open the weapon wheel. And hold X. Let's craft some more of those too then. Okay, I made these fire arrows. Now, let's go to this next objective over here. And I like how the tracker actually moves down the paths to show you which point you have to go for before you turn.
Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster. No one else around. Looks safe to meet. There he is. Looks nervous.
Oh, look, here's Rost. Or, no, this ain't Rost. This must be that guy I have to trade. Yeah, Karst.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Well, let's just make this sweet and quick. Give me what I'm after, man, and I'll leave you alone and you won't go to jail.
But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Well, this is what I'm after. Tripcaster. I'll put it in the bottom slot. Alrighty. Just started, already got a new weapon, I like that.
How to use it someplace else, alright? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Better fooled me. I guess that concludes our business.
Alright. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Alright, time to head it back. Find Rost. Whoa, whoa, to equip it, hold L1. Oh, okay. I see, I see. That's easy enough. Well, Rost appears to be this way. Whoops. Getting a little ahead of myself here because I seen some stuff to pick up. I like the slide. The slides are very nice. Mother's cradle. Mother's heart. Nothing wrong with stocking up on that medicine.
Aloy.
Well, let's do ourselves a quick save. And let's carry on.
You have the fire hose?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Till then, you wait for dark.
Wait for dark? I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think that that outlawed trader charged for the weapon when I made
it. It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Alright, so to get some rest, I guess I have to make a quick save. So I should have waited a quick save, but I guess it doesn't really matter. Hey, you better let us through.
Some who are shunned reap honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass. What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth.
Lots of stuff on that. That thing's huge. Look at it. Man.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine. That's what.
What sort of machine is that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh. I see.
All right.
I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
Oh. You unfortunate man, you. Dang it. Down it goes.
Won't be much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribes be inside this machine?
The Watcher. Strider?
They want me to.
Grazer.
This machine will be my kill.
Haven't seen one of them yet. Alright. Well, I noticed before this I was level 3, so there must be some way to level up or gain skills. We're going to have a look into that before we fight this beast. I guess it will, huh? Okay, so crafting inventory. Here we go. Form a silent takedown on small machines and humans, or deal high damage to medium enemies. Time slows while aiming during a jump or slide. Landing from a fall or a jump is completely silent and will not alert otherwise unaware enemies. While aiming, toggle with R3 to slow down time. Press R1 for a high damage attack on downed enemies. I guess I'm taking that. Critical hits deal more. Okay. Light spear attacks have an increased chance to knock off armor and components. Lore call. Use from the tools menu to lure a single enemy to your position. The target will be the closest, most centered to Aloy's view. Speeds up healing from medicine pouch. And additional natural resources from foraging. So let's go with this here, because it's always good to be able to heal fast. And you know what? We're going to take the time slow, because it's always good for those critical shots in a hot situation. Resources, chill water. Okay. Okay, well, I say we set up some of these trip shock wires. Okay, and I do have one more tripwire to set. Ooh, we got 20 fire arrows. All right. Where was its weakness? On its belly. What? Oh, yes. Is it dead? Oh, we killed it. Now that's how you take out a big beast that you don't want to fight one on one. Let's search him. Chill water, wire. That's what we're talking about. It's absolutely beautiful. Ooh, getting mouthy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous emotion.
Follow. These are Nora hunting units. Those we protected. If you hadn't destroyed the slaughterhouse, how many braves might have been killed or injured tonight? Lesnar is within a question of him. For years, he's trained to win the proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it would be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't meet them.
I never said the tribe wouldn't be you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve your purpose greater than yourself. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you on the way.
I understand the final lesson lost. But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you at this time.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
All right, fantastic. In here, we're at a save. Hi, how are you? That's a nice one. I do like it. Yeah. All right. Oh, awesome. Really like that. That's cool. Dang right. Probably make a few more of those. How many can I carry here now? So where is my next task?